I am afraid to mess his life. Sometimes I focus so much on painting that I get lost in my work, and then life just goes away. So I try to focus on creating experiences that I will remember, because at the end, my life itself is the only inspiration for my paintings.